Let me get these shorts.
My shorts above my waist.
Your drawstrings is hugging your waist and they still short. So what are you talking about? So go on, sit down, please.
All right, so while mine is still above my waist.
And while we at the hotel, you probably need to go ask them to clean the shirt for you.
I'll get that to you.
I think
all right, all right.
We might have free room service, okay. So you might want to look out.
How about you please just pull your sweats up?
Wash the face. Wash the face.
Pull your sweats up.
I got Neutrogena in my bag.
You know
why
he's sagging? He's still trying to, bro, he's sagging because he still don't want them to look like they flooding, but they still are. But pull them up.
You still dirty.
Pull them up.
You still dirty. Either way you look at this.
I'm dirty.
Your face dirty. Your shirt.
You wearing
dirty.
Your whole senior.
Don't look at your Nike socks.
You wearing your whole senior.
Your Nike socks. They not even straight.
Your whole senior sweats.
My take, whole senior sweats.
You wearing that like that's an outfit.
When did I say you took out the Nike socks?
My whole outfit.
When did I say you took out the Malik socks?
Boy, I got some in my bag.
Where?
So if I'm going to pull out some new ones for
and
you,
and I put out some Neutrogena soap for you, and we cool.
The Neutrogena soap. I got some more shirts for you, too. And other sweats for you.
I got a toothbrush for you, because you're going to need it.
Yeah, and I got deodorant for musty people like you.
Please don't talk about musty.
Did you just say musty?
Every time we run last, who do we smell? That's you. Every time. That's why you don't lap no. You stay behind us. You not dumb. You already know you not dumb.
You say you always win a race, though. You say you always win a race.
When was the last time you won a race?
When was the last time you won a race?
You came in third today because there's only two people in your heat.
Okay, then let's get